happen, which is one of the best albums of the year.
You hear that, Tommy? He's not listening.
And you may have heard yesterday, his old band, The Replacements, are about to release a legendary Maxwell's 1986 show. First official live Replacements album. Tommy, do you remember that night at Maxwell's being especially legendary?
You know what I remember being? I remember it being kind of troubling. my brother was having kind of an issue that week, and I think it was after the SNL show.
Could be, yeah.
I don't have fond memories of it, but I listened to it, you know, a little bit of it a while back. All right, go with that.
It's one of the best live recordings, probably, Replacements ever made.
Yeah, well, thank you. It's one of them. It's a recording. I don't know how good
and
it was.
And it was done professionally.
Yes.
Which helps.
Which we never really did that too often. We kind of kept the professionalism at a low. It was too high to jump over that bar, you know?
Well, tonight, it is indeed a pleasure to welcome to Songwriters on the Beach. Please say hello to Tommy Stinson, Chip, They Are Cowboys in the Campfire.
All right. One, two, three.
Chances I could find a way, come on. I can choose. I don't want to waste what I can lose. I don't want to waste your time.
She was fantastic.